The artist as Superman?
That's not quite fair, Mr. Gould.
Or about the interlocutor as controller of conversation, perhaps?
There's no need to be rude.
What about this? If you imagine that the artist is...
Yes, that's right.
Yeah.
Toronto.
Thanks.
Toronto, Canada.
Go ahead.
It should read as follows. Dear Walter, stop.
Dear Walter, stop.
Under the weather yesterday, stop.
Yeah.
X-rays reveal chronic bronchitis.
Yeah.
Bronchitis.
In right lung, stop.
Yeah.
Feeling as foggy as it is outside. Stop.
All comfort from dubious doctor.
Stop.
Yeah.
It would suit you perfectly. Stop.
Yeah.
Concerts tomorrow and Monday canceled. Stop.
Cannot and will not leave this room. Stop. End.
Oh, sir, I'm sorry to disturb, but we have a picture. From
New York?
Yes, sir.
Yes?
At last. Excellent. Thank you.
Duncan. No. Yes, that would be it indeed. Could you read that back to me, please? Wait, you stay. No, I... Concerts tomorrow and Monday cancelled, of course, not can't sell. That means something entirely different.
Aber mein Herr, entschuldigung, ich muss arbeiten.
No. Go ahead.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Well, that's absolutely flawless. Could you set it up immediately, please? Room 318. Thank you.
Thank you.
Salzburg to Stockholm, Berlin, Wiesbaden, Florence, Tel Aviv, Jerusalem, and on the whole tour, I'd say there were maybe 6 good hotel rooms, 5 comfortable beds, and at least 3 adequate pianos. Some of these pianos were so hopelessly unwieldy, I decided it was best just to ignore them. It required a kind of mystical transcendence to get me through. I have no idea what the audience resorted to. I'm not one of those piano freaks, you know. Of course, I'm aware there are people who would gladly sit in the most uncomfortable chair with 3,000 other people in uncomfortable chairs and listen to hours and hours of the stuff, but it's nothing I would ever subject myself to. I just don't like the sound of piano music that much.